the objective marker is just... just another shitty game mechanic in this game. Who developed it? Miyamoto, you said?
Storyboard is what I mean for Twilight Princess.
What the chewy-pew he would be?
Can help with, we should ask. It is better than suffering for the sake of pride. I don't even know what you're talking about, man. That's your deal. To hold it?
Yeah.
Oh, I have to hold. What the? That is weird.
You haven't been learning your skills.
They didn't say this is. This is the first time I've been doing this. This is the first time I've ever held howled anything.
Okay, it was up, middle, down.
Yeah, but you don't press anything for middle. You just let it go.
Yeah.
You only press up and down. The only one that I missed. Fucking thing. What am I like?
It's very linear. It's to be exactly.
I was trying to remember my band teacher's name. I think it was Miss Bachman. I was gonna say something shitty about her, but whatever.
You wanna talk about it, buddy?
Have to press it once.
You don't. You see right there, he like
think also because I held it so long afterwards at the end.
Yeah, for like 15 seconds, that might have been it.
Well, it didn't explain the instructions enough. On holding my howl and stuff. It was just like, here's some stuff. Good luck. Oh, now I gotta howl again. Again?
Yeah.
Ching. Dragon. Death Mountain.
Fire.
Yeah, I remember. Death Mountain. Thank you. save it. Oh no, that's not right. Oh no, I did. There is no start. I told you this shitty game design. Whoever made it on the Wii U at least. I don't know how to save this and I'm gonna have to restart from 5 hours ago. Yeah, that's how I got to this screen. Okay. This is the start.
Go to items. Go to mini-map.
Yeah, it's not that. And it's not that, because that just comes down. It's down on the D-pad. That's what I've seen. I told you, it's horrible design. Who goes to save the game by pressing down on the D-pad? Nobody, that's who. I have nothing. Okay. So I could have just gotten 2 and 2.
Here.
God damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck off. You should be hurt by this too. Oh my god. You're like those people who just force you to listen to their life stories and you don't want to listen to them. It's like, I just work at Walmart, dude. I don't care if you're pretending that you're part of the CIA. Yeah, I already forgot what you're even talking about, so I will forget. This is my daughter, Luna. They're terrible names, I'm sorry. The beast took us and left us to die, but Mr. Renato found us. At first, I couldn't believe they had come from so distant a place as the Ordona province. All of a sudden, everyone was captured. And then, until now, it's been like a nightmare. collagen up in his lips, man. Nightmares are everywhere these days, it seems. This village has certainly seen its share of recent hardships. The dark beasts attacked, but even worse was a sudden and inexplicable change in the mountain-dwelling Goron tribe. They had long been our friends, but suddenly treated us as foes. Even now, they refuse to permit us entry into their minds. It strains the limits of belief to think that such a gentle and proud tribe could change so suddenly. It makes me wonder if something in those minds is the cause of this change. In any case, we must take these children and flee this village before more nightmares descend. I, of course, cannot leave my village in such a time. There is no telling what may happen to us here. But it is my job to try to coax the Goron back from their recent change of heart.
Weird looking kids.
I know, man. Just got that permanent duck face. Son. Because the main protagonist is a man. That chick's 8, she's as big as I am.